Nemo Analyze is a powerful and versatile post-processing system for performing benchmarking, troubleshooting, and statistical reporting on drive test data. The system scales from a standalone tool to an enterprise-level client-server solution and incorporates an innovative low-maintenance database engine that has been designed and optimized specifically for high-performance post-processing of drive test data. Nemo Analyze streamlines data processing from automating the process from collecting data on a drive test to viewing analysis results in an open workbook. Nemo Analyze comes in standalone, enterprise, and snapshot versions. Standalone and enterprise platforms enable in-depth message-level analysis and optimization of the drive test data. Nemo Analyze Snapshot allows quick and easy corporate-wide access to the data view web interface without the need for client software. Snapshot provides dashboard views, reporting, and key optimization routines of the drive test data. Nemo Analyze Standalone runs on a standard Windows PC and features a per-user database engine. The enterprise version is installed on a dedicated server and all data is uploaded to the central server for processing. Once a data file is uploaded, it can be viewed from any client machine. This allows multiple users to process the same data at the same time. The centralized database also makes it easy to store and organize all of the data files in one location. Furthermore, the data can be filtered and organized based on criteria such as area, time, technology, band, events, operator, user, etc. It is also possible to run workbooks and reports across several gigabytes of data. Analyze Standalone and Enterprise comes in three editions. The Nemo Analyze Lite version is limited to statistical reporting of drive test data. This version enables statistical reporting with an extensive set of predefined templates. The Nemo Analyze Standard version is the perfect solution for most common post-processing and statistical reporting tasks. It comes preloaded with a full set of graphs, maps, and other data views. Additionally, statistics can be given based on operator, log file, time frame, and other attributes. The standalone version comes preloaded with customizable workbook templates and report templates. The Nemo Analyze Professional version is for users with specific KPI reporting and analysis needs. This version enables the creation of custom KPIs and custom analysis tasks within the KPI workbench. Additional custom report templates can be created with Microsoft Excel. The professional version also includes automated analysis tasks for most common GSM-UMTS network problems such as drop call root call analysis, BCCH clash analysis, and missing neighbor analysis. Users can then drill down from problem events on the maps and grids, enabling efficient troubleshooting over large datasets. The Nemo Analyze Snapshot version is a web interface used to provide dashboard views, reporting, optimization, and troubleshooting over vast datasets. This solution utilizes the same database server as the Nemo Analyze Enterprise solution to load and store the raw measurement data. Data can be loaded directly or via FTP server. The data is then pre-processed and loaded for easy viewing via the web-based user interface. This interface can be viewed from any location and does not require any software to be loaded on the client machine. Analyze processes data from all Nemo products including Nemo Outdoor, Nemo Handy, Nemo Invex, Nemo Autonomous, and Nemo CEM. In addition to processing Nemo data, Analyze can process the data from ASCOM TEMS and Rodin Schwartz ROMS file format. Furthermore, Analyze offers a comprehensive set of technology-specific key performance indicators for all major wireless technologies including LTE, HSPA Dual Carrier, HSPA Plus, WCDMA, GSM, CDMA, EVDO, DVB-H, TETRA, TETRA-POL, TDMA, TDS-CDMA, and IDIN. Analyze easily processes all collect data using the same platform.